Now moving on to the advantages of accounting. Accounting provides you permanent and reliable records. Now, the accounting information of recording, etc., etc., at the end of intervals generates sufficient information which can be used reliably or which can be relied upon or trusted upon for making some decisions. Now, net results of business operations. The accounting helps you to find out whether you have made profit or loss, whether your resources that are there in the business, and also whether the resources and the people who have provided you those resources are satisfied with each or not. Now, ascertainment of financial position, it was I've just discussed. Then moving on to comparison of performance. Unless you compare, you do not know where you stand. Similarly, if business organizations have to continue regularly, they have to compare themselves with other organizations or with themselves over a period of time. So this comparison, one of the basis for this comparison is your financial position and your profitability. So this accounting information or accounting generates sufficient information which enables the business organizations to compare themselves with what we say other organizations and the same organization with its past performance. Then moving on to control over resources. Control over resources means control over nothing but your assets. The accounting information or the accounting process helps you to take a better control or keep track of your resources. Now let us discuss briefly some disadvantages of accounting. First one, records only monetary transactions. If you see business transactions, no doubt many are monetary transactions, but there are also other dealings in business which results in exchange of services between employee and employer and also the skills of the employee, etc. Naturally, whenever we have all these, usually they cannot form part of accounting information. So overall, a business is missing out on many things which have contributed to its profitability. So this is one of the disadvantage of accounting. It provides only historical information. Historical information means the accounting records only the events and transactions that have occurred in the past. It doesn't predict, it doesn't record any future possibilities as transactions. Then price changes ignored. You see constantly there will be changes in the prices of various resources, etc. So whenever there is a changes in the prices of this resources, no adjustment is done with reference to price level changes. As a result, your value of your resources which the business has and the value of the same in the market may not be same. So sometimes this may not help you to take a wise decision. Then lastly, we have no realistic information. So since the information is historical in nature, sometimes there may be the reasons wherein by the individual view of a person might creep in preparation of information. As a result, it may not give you the required results.